I don't wanna become a future statistic, so I avoid being futuristic. Human constructed in a lab, a barcode on every bone. Traveling some far road, on every stone you step on, you step further away from life's purpose. Worthless tools for brainwashed tools, no fell through traps. Perhaps the surface, which you are scraping, requires more powerful tools for deeper excavation. What you'll find buried beneath is a sometimes sickening substance called the truth. The proof is in the program. The program is designed to preoccupy minds. I'm trying to get down with girls in cyberspace. I'd rather be there in person to one child of lace. The internet is a place where we control the environment and seems so inviting. I'm writing and typing, your mind is leaping for the picking. They want you to live inside a computer, quit dicking around. No time to play. You're facing the computer monitor, you're facing the wrong way. The universe is behind you. You're technologically progressive and spiritually aggressive. Technology's not impressive, you're taking the wrong path. Do the math. Let no technology see you to that future, but let your mind see you to a better tomorrow. Using my organizing mind, positive, stay cool, and you achieve consciousness. Utilize it as a tool, a fool, or go through life never questioning the truth. That you can lie to the otherwise, open your eyes and look for proof. Let no technology see you to that. TV will mold a person's character and shape the way they think. Images projected will be absorbed, sadly as you sink into the frame of the TV set, partially becoming what you're watching. Now your personification is wet with fictional dialogue and pictures that seem almost perfect. You start relating like TV shows, now you're lost. Was it worth it for some cheap entertainment? It's like telling your soul through the TV control. As you sit, the channel's role transmitting unwanted messages to your brain is almost scrambled. Game of worth your free time. Now just look at how this man on your connection with the universe has become divine and dumb. Your perception has no direction, and you can thank the worthless scum to use TV as a tool to condition human beings. Make one believe what it's seeing is how it should be. See, there is no freedom in unconscious man, but an unconscious plan slowly burned by radiation. Choose a station and enhance the remote control while you're sitting, wasting time. You could be doing what you're watching or reading a book to build a mind. You see, they smother you with comfort. You think the TV is the key. So me, I say, let no technology to you to that future, but let your mind see you to a better tomorrow. Use your mind, organize your mind, be positive, stay cool, and you achieve consciousness. Utilize it as a tool, a fool will go through life never questioning the truth. The truth can lie to the unwise, open your eyes and look for proof. Let no technology to you to that future, but let your mind see you to a better tomorrow. Use your mind, organize your mind, be positive, stay cool, and you achieve consciousness. Utilize it as a tool, a fool will go through life never questioning the truth. The truth can lie to the unwise, open your eyes and look for proof.
Radios, televisions, computers, and
I'm bringing up with that.
Radios, televisions, computers, and
bringing up with that.
Radios, televisions.